I just booted up Planet Crafter, not the demo anymore. This is full game, early access. And my old save is still there, so yes. I have got the option of carrying on its links to Moss stage. And the percentage is slowly going up. I've got my base and everything, and everything is as it was. With some new items added, of course, that you can develop. So there's Backpack T5 there, and then there's other stuff that to be unlocked later on. New stuff added. Flower Pot, Heater T4. Well, down here we've got stuff added like sign, drill T4, nuclear fusion generator, and these tiers down here, gas extractor, ore extractor T2 and all that. So I do have the option of the save file is still there. And, but that's all from the demo version of the game, so here's the full game now, though it's still in early access, so it's still being developed. And I'd like to take it from the top again, I think, so I'm going to start a new game of this game. Field of view. Might adjust that later. So I will start a new game now as standard. You can choose standard experience, you drop some items when you die. You can also choose relaxing. Chill experience, dying has no consequences, oxygen, health and water decrease slowly. Intense. Every item in your inventory gets destroyed when you die. It's hardcore mode as well. Your save file completely deleted when you die. Oxygen, health, and water decrease faster. Hardcore mode. So. Landing site. Standard, Grand Rift, Sandfalls, or a random spawn location. Mix things up a bit here, and I'm going to choose random. So there we have it. So, let's load the file. So right at the beginning, I'm trying to remember now. start off in some little place. You've got a little bit of food. With limited options. Oxygen capsule. water bottle, microchip construction, microchip deconstruction, microchip torch, backpack, oxygen tank. So you've got your goals listed on the screen. I forgot this. First time I played the demo, I didn't even see this. Your mission is to advance the terraformation process of this world. Generate O2 heat and pressure to do so. First, reach 175 Ti and create a blue atmosphere. Craft Backpack T1. So I'm going to focus on that first. Right, so Backpack T1, two irons. Can't venture too far away to begin with, but So, I've increased my inventory size. Next. Craft oxygen tank T1. So what I need for that? Jukabouts, iron, magnesium. Got that, equip it. So, first steps then, craft microchip construction. So materials needed, two silicons, two magnesiums. Already got one of those, so two silicons and a magnesium. So, construction is built now. Craft a living compartment. Wait a minute. can't get too far away from here because of the oxygen, so you get the materials back later anyway, so anywhere will do. Living compartment. Oh, I see a container. So, pretty gentle to begin with. I have to craft a drill T1. So that'll be a titanium and an iron. Right, build a wind turbine. Now I'm gonna need water. So I can make more work. So I guess, what did I do last time? I started to focus on the base now, because they want you to craft screens and heaters and veggie tubes. So now I've got to think about, and it's nighttime has fallen here, where I actually want my base. I've got basic stuff to begin with here, so basic materials. Ah, storage crate, yes. And why don't I make microchip deconstruction? Give me those deconstruction options. Circuit magnesium. So now to decide where to put the base. Okay, got some wreckage here. The wind is rising. Thank you. So I can build, craft station T2. Is there. Craft station. So that's important. Iron silicon. They want something to craft screens. Well, I got that done. A blueprint screen. Thank you. No iron anywhere. Gone as far as I can with that. And 32 minutes on the clock. See you next time.